New at 5 o'clock, a nationwide shortage of transformers could lead to problems this hurricane season. News 2's Katie Augustine tells us how utility suppliers here in the Lowcountry are trying to stop the problems before they start.
The alarm sounding, not for hurricanes, but for a shortage of transformers.
There is no utility that's in the electric business that's not impacted by this.
Utility companies were warned last year that this could be coming, and now they're seeing those effects.
As an electric utility, there's a few key components that we cannot operate without. Transformers is in that group. We got to have them.
Supply chain backups leading to increased costs and wait times of transformers.
We're seeing transformers come in now that we ordered last November.
The problem, right in the middle of hurricane season.
Hurricanes really have the opportunity to do major damage to the grid. And if they do damage to the grid, that includes those transformers. And so we have to be prepared ahead of time to make sure we have enough supply and enough working material in case something like that happens.
Having a backup supply of equipment is crucial. Santee Cooper, Berkeley Electric, and Dominion Energy all say they're keeping a close eye, but feel they're in a safe spot supply-wise.
We do have enough supply at this point.
You know, we have agreements with other cooperatives across the state and country to not only secure manpower resources, but any resources that one cooperative needs.
So what does this mean for the average customer? Well, not much day to day, but it could mean longer or more widespread power outages if we see any major storms this year. I'm Katie Augustine, Count On 2.